It's DJ, and we are here with Minecraft again, my beautiful world. Today, I feel so happy. I was about to make apple spawners, but big release, you can't make apple spawners. Let me get an empty hand. I've been doing some finishing touches on my place, but not as good. But I got a horsey. Its name is Brownie. No offense to brown people, but it's kind of racist, but it's not racist. It's a name of a brownie. I want to eat it. Get it? Brownie? The type of sweet thing? And I put a saddle on it so I can ride it and I can make it go wherever I want. So I just been putting some finishing touches everywhere. And I put the finishing touches inside of here. I kind of messed it up because I spawned my horse in here. It needs to be light, but it is a pretty dark place because I told you guys. Oh, let me just get down. Yes, baby. They don't know they could just open this and go, but ooh, you thought you was leaving. Really? What are you guys doing in the back? I want my ATM money. What are we doing? What are you guys doing? I want my ATM. I want my money. Come back here now. I want my money. What's so popular back there? A flower's popular? Seriously, give me my money. Now. I know when you're at ATMs, you guys hate this because they like never, ever, ever give you your money and you'd be like, I want my money. Oh, I can just break this all over. But you be like, I want my money, give me my money. You be like that. But I said, why don't I just, you know, make some good things to my house on video since I've been doing everything, you know, awful. And again, I'm not on a computer. But yeah. I'm telling you. Oops. I should probably clean that up. Wait, what did I? Lapis lazuli there. Okay. I should probably clean this up after I got my horse in here. What is going on back there? You'd be like, what is going on back there? And then you just be like, give me my money. Then you just shove him there. You'd be like, then you just roll up your sleeve and be like, give me my money. You just keep on punching him and be like, give me my money. Then they'd be like, oh, sorry, wrong person. And then they'd be like, this lady wants her money, but I don't think I want to get